The WheelieSafe bin handling system is made up of a purpose-built trolley, either one or two handling brackets, and a flat bungee strap. The WheelieSafe trolley's unique hook system enables it to pick up almost any size bin from any side. The WheelieSafe trolley has a powerful, fail-safe braking system designed to minimise OH&S injuries in bin handling. The WheelieSafe system is designed to handle either a single heavily laden bin or up to as many as four empty or lightly laden bins. The trolley can be parked against a wall with the brake on or will freestand using the inbuilt, easy-to-use kickstand. To pick up a bin, place the trolley behind it and incline the shafts so that the hooks closest to the trolley shafts can engage under the bin's handlebar. Apply the trolley brake, pulling back on the trolley handle will load the bin. Release the brake to proceed. To put the bin down, apply the brake and lean the trolley forward until the bin comes in contact with the ground. Release the brake and the trolley will move backwards, allowing the trolley hooks to disengage. Place the two bins side by side and position a loading bracket across the front corners. Place the trolley in the centre of the two bins so that the horizontal pins capture the bin's handle brackets. Proceed as previously demonstrated. Place a loading bracket in the centre of the leading edge of the heavier or larger bin. Load the first bin as previously demonstrated. Release the brake and approach the lighter or smaller of the two bins, aiming the bracket so that it moves in under the handlebar of the second bin. Pull back to load and proceed as demonstrated previously. Place the loading bracket across the inside corners of two equal-sized bins. The third bin should be the smallest or lightest of the three. Place the trolley in the centre of the first two bins and load them as shown previously. Load the third bin as previously demonstrated. Place two equal size bins side by side and position a loading bracket in the centre of the leading edge of each bin. Position the second two bins to be lifted in front of the first two bins. Attach the flat bungee strap from the outboard handle